Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 8, Verse 10. Now these were the chief men in authority whom King Solomon had, 250 of them, in authority over the people.